Magandang araw sa inyo lahat, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Our featured NFT game for today is all about Nanomorph. So, sa pangalan niya pa lang, guys, interesting ba? Oo, kasi nung nalaman ko to, napaka-interesting kasi may kakaiba rin sa pangalan niya. It sounds like a sci-fi team na nilagay siya sa blockchain. Ayun. So, before we start, guys, I'm not a financial advisor or financial analyst. Dito lamang ako upang bigyan kayo ng review, overview, insight, gameplay sa ating NFT game na na-feature dito sa ating channel. At the same time, guys, do your own research pa rin kasi hard-earned money pa rin ang pinag-usapan natin dito, guys. So, kung di ka pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell button para lagi kang updated sa NFT game na ipipicture ko dito sa aking channel, guys. So, let's go! So, yun nga. Ito yung mga available tabs sa kanyang website, guys. These are the available tabs. And then, we can access directly kung ano man yung mga giveaways na meron sila rito on the left, on the right side. Yan. So, yun. Ito yung kanilang website, guys. Nanomorph. Nanomorph is a play-to-earn turn-based RPG that is based on blockchain technology. So, yun nga, guys. Usual na mga, ano, mga NFT game na that naglo-launch sa panahon ngayon is they are more on turn-based. Okay, guys? And then, collect your weapons, armor, and other items to fuse or adapt to your characters. So, yun. They are saying na, ano nga, guys, they are more on fusion. And then, at the same time, pwede tayong mag-adapt sa characters natin. So, yun yung interesting part doon. How can we adapt dun sa characters? So, tingnan natin yung daw sa white paper mamaya. Level up and can improve your skills to dominate space, land, and the underworld. So, nung mga nakarang NFT game na naipuchin na natin, guys, more on space lang and then yung land. Pero ito, on the third side niya naman, merong underworld na tinatawag, di ba? Medyo interesting siya. Yan. So, ito, guys, yung kanilang mga NFTs. Yan. Ito, yan. These are the NFTs na available sa kanila ngayon so far. Yan. So, yun nga, guys, diba? Kung as you can see, they have a different genre nga. It's like an sci-fi genre, diba? Yan. Yan siya. Yan. And then, they are preparing na for something. Pero tingin ko it will take time before they proceed with the ano. Before they proceed for the pre-sale. Kasi nga, they still need a lot to do for the games. And still under development pa rin naman to, guys. Ah, ito nga pala, guys. Ilalagay ko, guys, sa description box. If this is the genre ng game na meron kayo sa ano. If this is the game that you want to play, I'll put the description box. The Discord channel, guys. Follow nyo sila directly sa kanilang Discord channel para lagi tayong updated sa kanilang mga announcements. Yan. So, let's help them, guys, na mag-spread out yung ano yung ating Nanomorph NFT game na kaka-launch pa lang, guys. So, ayun. They will have an giveaways then. So, I just talked with them a few days back nga. Kahapon lang pala. Yes, yesterday yun. They will have a few giveaways to run while doing the development stage. Yan. So, ito nga, guys. While they they have the higher price. So, yung opinion ka lang naman dito, bakit sila na they have the higher price? Because, simple, they want to have the sustainability before they start, syempre. Isang kailangan nila yon. They need to have funds, syempre naman. So, that's why they have this kind of prices. So, yun, guys, I let you decide to join this game. Kasi, hindi ko magagawa yung decision on myself, pero sa inyo manggagaling, di ba? Tokenomics, these are the distribution, guys. The liquidity for swapping, advisor, liquidity reserve, core team, development, and marketing. And so, ito yun, guys. Roadmap. So, they are based on the paces. So, ideal, they started idea pace. And ito's the graphics, the themes, art script. Release website, they have released already the website. Actually, almost They are already ready na rin. But still, they still have, as they have said to me, they still have a lot of things to do para mag-run. Yan. And then, phase 2, marketing public sale, yan. Expected on the phase 2, NMP initiated. Yan. And then, phase 3, they have the team expansion, update platform, game 2, game 2.0, of course. PBE release on the phase 3. And not, hindi ko guys sure kung this year or next year, early next year. So, yun guys, wala namang, walang exact month or year. Pero they have mentioned already phase 3 yan. Expected yan guys. So, stay tuned. Nanomorph. So, follow them guys ha. Sa sa Discord. Lalagay ko guys sa sa description box. And then, ito guys yung kanilang what's inside about the project. Yan. What's inside about the project. So, as you can see, ito yung kanilang pinaka-animation, diba? Hologram. Ayun, hologram yung dating. Yan. It's an hologram. The Grimm story, the time was striking 25 years in 2158. So, napaka-advanced, diba? The order disregarded the timekeeper's advice, believing that there is more power humans can acquire, and combining it with the technology will make us more powerful than these Martians. So, merong conflicts guys within the races yan. As the games, ito yung pinaka game plot ng kanilang guys, ng game story yan. So, And then these are the character traits. Yan guys, the humans, the intelligence, the defense. They have the defense, the inspire. And then the Martians, the agility, the penetration, the support. And then the demons, the power, the health, the magic. Yeah. So they have the traits. Yan. And then game modes. They have the farm. Can deploy characters to some locations to scavenge weapons and armor and other items. Yeah. Collected items can be used to sell for players. Yan. So, yun yung nakapalob guys sa farming nila. So, yun yung where it comes to game activity nila. Yan. Then, PBE, player against an opponent to level up and unlock your character skills. So, nagbavary siya sa character skill para dun sa ma-enhance yung kanilang opponent to level up. Yan. From the opponent, then makapagpa-level up. Ayan. So, compete with another player to earn more rewards. Yan. Siyempre, kailangan yun sa one of the point nga, siyempre, pag mga turn-based game, may PvP talaga. It will always be the PvP. Syndicate Battlegrounds. Ito guys, medyo kakaiba yung terminology na ginamit nila. A different approach naman. The Syndicate Battlegrounds is like a forming or being part of Syndicate can give you access to Syndicate Battlegrounds. So, more details to come. So, to be updated pa to guys. So, we will have a clear information on the upcoming days guys. Okay? Tingin ko guys, it's like an open battlefield yan. Territory control, you may participate with Syndicate Battlegrounds or form a syndicate to defend your territory. So, it's like conquering one base to another, tipong ganon guys. Adapt, and then the fuse, eto, yung meron silang fuse. Weapon, sa adapt, weapon and other item can equip by your heroes, yon. So, yun yung guys, but it can only add normal stats. So, yun guys, yung karagdagan doon, there is an additional normal stats. But having your items adapt to your hero will show improvements. So, yun. Yun yung sinasabi sa adapt, guys. And then sa fuse, items can be fused together to further improve it. Make sure to use a rare weak weapon to make it more effective. So, they are suggesting, guys, na the higher the rarity, it's more effective. Yun nga yun. And then, marketplace player will be able to buy and sell. Oh, yun nga, the trading part. Eh. Secondary marketplace, food, ammunition, health, mana, syringe. Oh, guys, pinatawag silang mana and health syringe. Oh. Parang ito yung replenishment. Ayan. Inventory, All characters will have their own storage that can hold a certain capacity where players can store scavenge items. So, everything will be in the inventory na makikita mo siya. Yan. So, yun guys, we have already na the summary gameplay. Yun na yun. Let's have the document, fast discussion na lang guys when it comes to ano sa documents kasi everything naman na already discussed do sa website. So, yun guys, ito yung kanilang ano, document. So, very minimal information but they see to it na the information is intact. I mean, it's easy to understand. Yun yung approach nila guys on this game. Okay? So, yun. Cookies, okay, and then we go to the story, yun nga na binanggit natin kanina, and that's the story guys, and then the game overview, ayun, the demon, the human, the Martian, and then the characters, ayun, heroes will have their own level traits, based on traits, level, health, mana, energy and rarity. So these are the main points guys that we need to consider to mga to in a character. Ayan, ito mga to ha. The humans, okay, the race. Kinga nabanggit ko nga sa inyo yung kanilang special attributes. And then the Martians, they have the agility, penetration, support, and then the demons, ayan, special attributes. The power, the health, and the magic. The genes. Ito, genes, medyo context sa akin doon, guys. We can control how these heroes will be born using a gene. We'll fail the process while using two genes. Will not allow to be a compatible mix and the process may also fail. So, we require three genes to be inserted into pod to ensure success. So, genes, guys, is like a breeding process. Okay? So, as required, we need three genes to combine to have a good result. Eto guys, oh, to ensure success. Yan. So, three genes requirement siya. So, take note guys. Ah. It's very important that you want genes are stronger as your weapon. So, sa human, the abbreviation is HD. So, para mag-combine ka with a good quality, kailangan human plus demon, human plus Martian, or human, demon, and Martian. Ayan. So, you will have a good, ano, gaya nga sinabi dito, you will have ensure success. Ayan. And then, same as demon, and then with the Martian then. Mixed genes will have mixed special attributes. So, yun nga. As they said nga na, ano, they will have the, ano, ensuring the, ano, to have success, ensure success when it comes to genes combining. Yan. Game modes, game features, yan. Ayan nga, nabanggit nga natin kanina, ito yung mga game modes. So, very ano naman guys, very direct approach yung ginagawa nilang ano, information. So, the tokenomics, I hope that the information for the tokenomics, they have more details yan on the tokenomics side kasi they should put ano rin dito the kung kailan yung when will be the distribution, if it is good for half a year or good for 1 month, something like that yan. And then the utility yan, ito guys, ito pa pala their governance token is NMP and the other one is Nano. Okay guys, take note, NMP and Nano. Ayan. So, Nano will be used to purchase food, ammunition, synergy, etc. Nano will also burn from can be earned from farming PBE, PVP, clan wars, special events. So, they have the clan wars guys. And then NMP required special in-game contents, conversation, and special events. So, the only thing I suggest to them, sana, even regular ano, players can conduct ano, tournaments or special events para mas maganda yung ano, approach sa mga players yan. So yon, that's everything is quite good, guys. Everything's went well with this ano, with this game. I know na ano, not every game has the docs to ano na nilalagay sa mga ano, sa mga NFT games, but I know that this game has potential din, guys, because they are capable naman to launch the website, and they have already full pack on their starting period na para to get the NFT game get public. Yan. So overall, guys, for me this game is ano, is okay. This it's up to you guys to decide if you will gonna follow them on their Discord and then follow the development, follow the progress, follow the giveaways. It's up to you guys to decide. So yun. So the roadmap we already discussed. So yun, guys. I hope every one of you na nagustuhan yung ating NFT review sa ating Nanomorph NFT game na na-feature sa ating channel, guys. So thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for subscribing, guys. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell button para laging updated sa NFT game na ipipigil ko dito sa aking channel. God bless and peace out.